1 week, 15 hours of training, 80 kilometers traveled, 11 sessions completed, and one wannabe hybrid athlete thinking, what have I got myself into? Attempting to compete in four sports simultaneously is completely and utterly unreasonable. But if I want to achieve my strange goals, I have to diversify my training abilities and become hybrid. Is this too much training, which will cause me to burn out? But what do you train for?